my thinking aspect has been changed because of this internship. I started thinking and exploring new things that I was not before doing this. Getting started with ARM processors was a new thing for me as being a second year student. I've never done many big project like this. It was the Yantra platform and I this platform only from where I have started doing my project and getting into technical world. All my communication skills have been developed because I was interacting with many people from the different states over here, from different lifestyles over here.
After this internship, I kind of found myself speaking professionally because I was really confused as to which domain I wanted to pursue. Like, I belong to electronics and telecommunication background, and I had tried various domains, so to speak, like tried and tested. But none of them worked out, but working with embedded systems, it really helped me, like, to find my passion, so to speak. Before the internship, I was really a shy person. I mean, the only people I talked to were the five friends I had back in my college, who were also apparently my teammates in EYRC. But this particular interaction throughout the course of internship with not only my teammates, mentors, Kavi sir, but also experts from the industry and so on, it really, really boosted my confidence and like gave me confidence to speak to people. The whole experience taught how we can learn things on our own, so the importance of self-learning as well. I know that even if there's a tough situation in front of me, earlier what I used to think that I won't be able to do it, but now at least I have the courage to, you know, at least Google about it, search about it, and start with it, basically. So my expectations in that way have risen.
Using someone else's portion of a code or someone else's logic actually saves your time. It saves much more time. But then when it comes to changing things or customizing things, to be precise, you take more time than usual. But when you actually make everything by yourself, you're very much thorough with the concept. Like, you don't have to get stuck while someone is asking you anything. You know in and out everything about the stuff because you have made it your own self. In initial stage, it might sound like it is taking too much time and work is not getting done in time. But in the later stages, you'll find that a minor changes can be done very fast if you have developed it by completely yourself. So completely developing something by yourself is learning experience in itself, and it's really a nice thing to do.
The internship really helped me because I was there in the campus interviews and they were really asking about the concepts of Artos, which I learned in this internship. So I could confidently say that I had learned Artos in the eYantra internship.
At any point, if we were stuck, we would just ping our mentors that ma'am, can you please help us out? We are stuck at this particular point. And within 5 or 10 minutes, even though they have a busy schedule, they used to hop in and sort our things out. So like, it was really helpful. I mean, we almost did not got a feel that it is a remote internship and they are not near us. So they were always virtually present. So that was a nice thing. From an engineer's perspective, if only a person is, very much capable in his or her technical abilities, it is good. But this particular internship offers more than that, much more than that in terms of the extra guest lectures, the mentorship. To get a, experience with such people is like really a big learning curve in itself. So that's definitely a once in a lifetime opportunity, I must say.